Monday, and I'm having a really good Monday today. And I know Mondays are usually like the crappiest day of the week, but like I'm having a good Monday. So it's about 2:45. Oh, a tractor. Let me get over. I need to get one of those vlogging stands for my car because I just really need one. Let me know if you know where you can get those, because I have no idea. Anyways, today I had a little one-on-one at work, and last week I had the top average dollar sale in the store, so I was pretty pumped. So I got a little prize, which was a $10 gift card to Maurice's, and then I also had, I think like the top sales per hour, like 200 or something, I don't know, two something. But that was pretty cool, and so I got 10% off. So I haven't used it yet, but I'm pretty excited that I actually won something at work, because I don't know, I feel like I've been struggling the last few weeks, but last week was really good for me. Also, right now I'm actually headed to Des Moines. I want to go to Michael's and pick out some stuff for a DIY video. I'm so excited. I had so much fun doing my fall DIY, so I definitely wanted to do another one for Christmas. So got some ideas off of Pinterest. Can't wait to kind of do those. So yeah, I have like a 40-minute drive. Also brought some stuff to return to Express, so I don't know. I really don't feel like going to the mall, because I could do Christmas shopping today for people, but I think I want to do most of my shopping online because I can use eBay. I might stop at Michael's and at Target today. I just really need to do some holiday decorating, so I'm pretty excited for that. And I got a little snack because I haven't ate all day, so I got a vanilla Coke, which I haven't had forever. I used to love vanilla Coke, which I'm not really a Coke drinker. I'm more like a Mountain Dew girl, but I decided to go for the vanilla Coke, so yeah. So good. I am in such a shopping mood, but I really cannot buy anything for myself because I have spent way too much money on like Black Friday weekend. So yeah, that just needs to stop. The overspending is getting a little bit ridiculous for me. But yeah, I'm really excited for my holiday videos. I'm excited for the Legionnaire giveaways, for 12 days of giveaways on my channel. I'm so excited. Hopefully this will be like a nice little boost for my channel. But yeah, that's pretty much what's going on today. So hope you guys are having a great Monday, and I'll talk to you guys. Hi guys, I am getting my day started with some iced coffee from the McCafe. I'm obsessed with McDonald's iced coffee because it's like $2 and it's amazing. So $2 compared to like $4 or $5 from Starbucks is quite a better deal. Anyways, I am headed to work right now from 1 to close. And yeah, I'm really excited to go to work. I got kind of a late start today. I don't know why, I just wanted to sleep like all day long. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I was thinking about doing like Vlogmas every day instead of every week. So we'll see if I get enough footage to be able to do that, because I haven't decided yet. But I think it'd be kind of fun to do it every single day, even though my life is not exciting by any means. And I'm just getting excited because everyone's uploaded their Vlogmas videos yesterday, so it was really exciting. Anyways, this is what I'm wearing on my face. I'm wearing Becca Ultimate Coverage Complexion Cream Foundation with my Makeup Forever Super Matte Loose Powder. I'm wearing Merle Norman Dual Action Concealer under my eyes and on my acne. On my eyes I have Mega Pro palette and my Mirabella eyeliner, and I'm wearing Mary Kay mascara and Urban Decay Black Velvet liner or something. Also on my bronzer is Guerlain, and my blush is the Archie's Girl powder. It's a pink one, also from MAC. Also my highlight is from my Hourglass palette, and my lips are one of my Bite Beauty lip glosses, and my new Tom Ford little mini lipstick in Flynn. So yeah, I really like this color for my lips. It's not really winter color, but that's okay. And I'm wearing this really cute scarf today. I don't wear scarves very often, so I thought I'd just like throw it on. It's really cute. I love like, I'm really obsessed with periwinkle this season. It's a really pretty color. Maybe I'll show you what I'm wearing inside, but I'm wearing my Henry Bendel bangle today. I'm obsessed. So yeah, I'm ready to drink my, I'm ready to drink my coffee and get pumped for the day. So I'll see you guys maybe on my break. The Eskimo way, walking in the winter wonderland. You might want to sing it, not for no. Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry.
Guys, I'm just waiting for my battery to charge so I can film a video. Tonight it's 10 o'clock and I need to upload tomorrow, so I need to film. I really need to film my Try the World holiday box and one of my Mimi boxes, but I don't know which one's gonna go up. But yeah, I hate waiting. I put some lashes on for the video because I felt like I just should wear lashes more. And these are like super duper wispy, like almost like spidery. They're kind of fun. They're from NYX. They're the Wicked lashes. Let me look. I put them in here. But I put them in my empties bag. Never mind. Gosh, I don't know what they're called. I think they're like the Wicked something lashes, and I'm kind of obsessed with them. See, I was like listening to Christmas music, putting my lashes on, fixing my makeup for a video, because I'm kind of digging this foundation, though. I haven't had to reapply it since 11 o'clock this morning, so that's pretty impressive. Becca Ultimate Coverage Complexion Cream. Obsessed. I'm thinking about doing a full coverage foundation routine using it because it's really good. I should probably put some concealer here because, yeah. And I'm wearing my new Tom Ford lipstick in Liam or I don't remember. But they're so little. I posted an Instagram photo of how small they are. Look how small. It's a little baby lipstick. It's so tiny. And I paid $30 for that. Like, for this little thing. Yeah. Crazy, crazy, crazy. And, guess what I got today? Sorry, I'm talking really soft because I'm tired. But I got my robot vacuum today. And I'm so excited. And I used it and it was so cool. I tried to insert, like, a clip but didn't do, like, the best job. I didn't get it in the very best angle, but I'm so excited for my robot vacuum. I'm so excited. And I was like really skeptical about these like robot vacuums, but they really work really good. And they get like underneath stuff and you can get the edges really well and it's really great. So I'm super excited about it. I'm in a really weird mood right now. Someone asked me to do a closet tour, but literally, my closet is so stupid. I hate my apartment. I hate it. It's so small. I have no room for anything. I need a house, like, ASAP, but it costs money. Yeah, my closet's just not cute. Not cute.